My name's Maris.
Darnell.
And today, welcome to Acquired Taste first off. And today we are doing some more delicious energy drinks. We've got Coyote here. Two different flavors. There's a Tamarindo, which I'm going to guess is tamarind orange because this is mostly written in, I believe, Spanish is the majority of it. There's some English on here, yeah. But the majority is some type of Latin language. I'm going to say Spanish, most likely. I don't think it's Portuguese or anything. And then this other flavor is mango. They say sabor natural 100%, so I'm going to say think that means all natural. I don't really speak too much Spanish. I do need to brush up a little bit. But these have L-carnitine, taurine, ginseng, and B vitamins. On the sides, it says energy with the taste of my land.
What?
Do-do-do-do-do. Natural flavors, no preservatives, and cane sugar in this. So that's a pretty good thing. Do you want to do the mango first? Because I think I'm more afraid of the mango flavor.
We'll do the mango.
I'm not a big mango person, so I drink mango lassies and eat mango sticky rice.
It smells like mango.
Whoa! Ooh. That's mango colored. Is it natural? Unless there's real mango juice in this. It ain't getting this color unless it's chemicals, like... Ooh, no.
Ooh, it smells different from what I had in the can.
Ooh, that's fake mango.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh, let me smell that real quick. Wow, that's totally different.
Yeah, right?
Wow. Oh. Oh! Oh, no.
Mm.
Oh, no, no.
Mm.
Mm-mm.
No bueno.
No bueno. Me no gusta. What? I don't. You had to pour this much, finish it. What is the aftertaste? It's like. Oh God. God save me.
Oh.
Oh God.
The land.
It's the land. It is the land. I don't want to go to that land. That aftertaste is probably one of the worst things I've ever tasted.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Ugh. Yeah, no, that's a one. I didn't puke. It may come back later.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna give it a one as well.
1 out of 10. That's not all right. Tamarindo. I'm gonna say tamarind orange. So obviously we can't go by the smell here.
Yeah. Now, if the mango was bad, then I don't know if you can get tamarind, like, good. Like, I don't know. I don't know if you can do a drink with tamarind and actually good. Oh.
What is that color? It's like a rust. Is that what that is? Rust?
Like sewer water.
Oh, that's New York City water. That's Trenton water, actually. I'm sorry. Trenton or Camden water.
Dog water.
When I take it out, when you take it out of the can, the magic escapes. Yes, this does look like mud.
Oh, it smells like...
It smells like a cleaner I've used. It smells like orange clean. You know that, like, all-natural, like, orange cleaner? Probably is cleaner. I bet you could clean... Like, really, look at the color of this. Like... Holy God, that is disgusting. If you're watching this on YouTube and seeing me do this, we're actually streaming to Twitch live, so we have a second camera right in front of us. So here we go. Oh, I'm afraid. Oh. It doesn't taste good.
Yeah.
But it's...
It's not really that...
It's not strong.
It's not a strong taste to it.
Yeah. Mmm. Doesn't have that aftertaste. It's definitely not a real orange flavor.
I think tamarind, isn't that the little...
Tamarind oranges. Or is it...
I thought that was the, those little ball thingies.
The tamarinds? Oh, here we go. Let's look it up.
Yeah, it's those things. The little ball thingies.
What the hell is that? I thought it was an orange.
Yeah, you always see them, like, if you...
I mean, I don't know.
Yeah.
Still doesn't sit right in your stomach, though, that's for sure.
Well,
it gets you right here. Right behind the teeth.
We did Goya, the Goya one, and it tastes like crab. I think tamarind is just nasty.
Unless it's just an acquired taste. But you do get that. Like, there's certain regional things. Like, let's face it, some people don't like pork roll. All of us here in New Jersey love pork roll.
Yes.
And it's like, people are like, ew. It's like, it's the same thing. Like, some people, durian fruit is huge in Asia. We ate it and we're like, blah, 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 type thing. So, all right, here we go. Cheers.
All right, cheers.
Last swig. Ugh. I'm definitely awake, but I think the energy is from it tasting bad.
Yeah.
It's not... I'm going to have to go with a one with that, too. I'm not...
I'll give it a two.
Ooh.
I mean, it's better than that, so...
Oh, it blows... Actually, you know what? I'll change it to a two, because it blows that one out of the water. Not great, but... I mean, again, these are most likely an acquired taste. If you want to try it, or if you've seen other flavors of this particular brand, do drop us a message in the comments below. Tell us where you've seen it, what store you've seen it in. I mean, I'd like to try other flavors. I don't know if they have other flavors. So if you're out and about and you see it, definitely drop us a line. And do check us out on Twitter, Facebook, Instagrams, Patreon, patreon.com/thedanelleTV. You can check us out over there. We've got a lot of cool stuff there. Got a lot of cool stuff coming up, hopefully soon, on the couch.
Yeah, more couch episodes and some more stuff.
Oh, yeah, lots of stuff. So stay tuned. Appreciate it. Thank you for joining us. And we will see you again next episode. Bye.